What's up, guys, and welcome back to How to Survive 2. This is episode 3, and I completely forgot what we were doing. We were building something for the base, weren't we? That's not the one. That's not the one either. That is the one. What were we building? We were building a armory, wasn't we? Yeah, that's right. We needed a sheet of metal. So, yeah, I'm gonna farm that, and then I'll see you guys in a second. Alright, guys, I am back, and I finally got this whole thing farmed, and we should be good to go. So now, I need to take care of food and water, I can see. So let's go do that. Blackberries should do the food for now. And some orange juice. Filled me up on water. Cool. Alright, now let's craft this thing. And that's this one. And the armory. Let's build it. Right. Now, in our inventory, we got an armory. Damn, that's a huge bitch. Let's put you down here, I guess? Possibly, maybe, maybe not. There we go. Let's put you down there. Nice. And I'll get some medicinal herb. Okay. Could you go fuck yourself? Alright. Let's see, what can we make? We can make some bullets, we can make a gun. The Ambassador, crafted semi-automatic pistol capable with 8mm bullets. That's cool. And I can craft some arrows, and I can get a lever action rifle. I just need the lever action. Nice. Cool. That's cool. But now, what were we supposed to be doing? I need some painkillers. There we go. And I need some crafting to make some more dressings, because I'm running kind of low on them. There we go. And make ourselves a few more of those arrows. Just like that. Alright, let's go see this dude Kovac here and see what he got in store for us, so we can get this thing moving on. What's up, dude?
Here you are again, survivor. Good fishing trip. You'll be able to make your own cartridges in your own armory.
Sure. Isn't it a moving experience? A bit like having your first child. That one made of lead.
Above all, it'll be critical for what I have to propose to you. I'm almost embarrassed at using such...
Okay, well, I've already seen all of that. So this is the next mission. But we need some level 4 going on. Camp is at level 4. But we are not at level 4. So let's level up. Nice. Now let's see, slow down the hunger gauge. Let's do that. And the thirst gauge increases damage you inflict with a melee weapon. Sure! Let's see, for weapons, archery experts. I'm gonna do that too. And that was all the XP that we had.
I'm extremely troubled, survivor. The pylons that I struggled so hard to set up, and which are supposed to be transmitting my rally signal, are no longer working. My relays aren't relaying anymore. You think they've broken down? Not possible. Not them. Not so soon. I didn't make them like that. I see the hand of man in the picture. Or rather, the hoof of deer. So, here's my theory. Those flea-bitten deer scratched themselves against my pylons,
generating static electricity, which in turn disrupts my relays. The solution? Go there and put those dumb animals out of their misery. Please. If you won't do this for me, you should do it for them, right? You'll be helping my relays, and you'll also be able to take useful resources from their bodies. If they haven't decomposed too much, of course.
Right. Find Kovac's 5 pylons in the swamp and get rid of the deer rubbing against them. Cool, so killing deer, basically. That's nice. Let's do that. Let's go kill them some bitches. Should probably have taken a gun with me, but I got my bow and arrow, and that's good enough for me. Okay, let's see. We got something up here. What's that? Aluminium clutch. Why the hell not? I have no idea what to use it for yet, but at some point, possibly, maybe. Okay, 2 hits does it. That's nice. Okie dokie. So that was 1. That's cool. Bye bye. Oh, hello there. And I'm getting hungry again. Do I have... I do have a bit of food left. What else do we have? We got some chocolate bars. Let's fill you up on these. Even though it makes me kind of thirsty. I'll just take a bottle of water and we are good to go. There we go. Hello there. Good guy. Nice. So far, so good. Let's see if we can find the rest of these deers. There's something up there. At least the pylon is. So... where's the deer? Nowhere close. Hello there. Hi now. Okay, that's kind of weird. But that's totally cool. What did that do? I got some sort of buff from the chocolate bars. I have no idea what, but... I don't know. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. And bye-bye. Fucking silence. Like a motherfucking ninja. Alright, nothing more in there. Damn, that thing is going to be annoying because that thunder is loud as all balls. Hello there. Bye now. Bye now. Bye now. Let's go find these deers. They can't be too hard to find in a damn forest. There we go. That's one of them. Nice and easy. 2 shots is apparently enough to kill them. I like it. Easy peasy. I did upgrade my archery a little bit, so that does help. But yeah, we should be able to find the rest of these guys somewhere. Hopefully. That's a zombie. Might as well kill it, just because I can. And everything I kill now is not gonna come back and kick my ass later on, so that's cool. Hello there. Oh, hello there. And that's... ow! That's... ow! And I just died. So, yeah. That sucks. I shouldn't have taken on two at a time. Damn it. Oh, alrighty then. Still need to get three more. So let's do that. And before we do that, let's craft some more arrows. Like this. There we go. Simple arrows. Nice one. Got 200 arrows left. That should be enough. Hello there. No you don't. And no you don't. And no you don't. And another stick. Might as well. We can get some more arrows going. Always better to have more arrows than you'll need, because you never know when you're gonna need them. And at some point you're gonna stand there in the middle of fucking nowhere with no arrows and be fucked. And that's not how I roll, dude. That is just not how I roll. Okay, you did not die from one hit. That's kind of disturbing. And yeah, I do know I'm bad at this game, by the way, so no need to remind me. I know I suck. But I am doing my best. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Alright, that was 3 out of 5. Now we just need the last two. That's a good one. So now let's find the rest of these guys. Pretty sure that I can get around this place to get up to them from the other side off. And they're probably gonna kick my ass again, but at least I can try. Hello there. Bye now. And another son bitch. And another son bitch. I heard you. Now lay down and die. And another one down. And another deer down. No, you don't! I saw you coming. Okay, now I need to get my dressing. And I need to kill you. And another dressing, and we are good. Nice. I'm probably gonna need this hide, and I'm gonna regret not farming him before. But whatever. Cool, so far so good. Now let's get back to camp. We can get out of this goddamn thunder. So I can actually hear myself thinking for once. I mean, it's so rare that it happens that I would really appreciate it if I could actually hear it.
You see, Survivor, I was right. Since you got rid of those damned four-legged pests, they've been able to re-establish the link with the relays, and our rally signal is transmitting again. Now we just have to wait for the throngs of new members to arrive. And we still have lots of... What? The enclosure protecting the pylons had been broken into before you arrived. Strange. I went by there not long ago and everything was intact. It may have been one of the members of that sect that's holed up out west of the mountainous region. They're all applicants I rejected before you showed up. Apparently, they've established a cult worshipping me, which is fair enough. But I still don't trust them. Go pay them a visit when you get the chance. You may learn something. But for now, let's not waste any more time. There's still lots to do for your camp to become New Kovac City.
Right. So before I do that, I should probably get back and probably sort out my inventory and stuff. Because I have a lot of shit on me, and I keep picking it up, even though I can't have any space for it. Let's see about this inventory. Do I have anything in here? No, I do not. Cool. Let's actually upgrade the camp. Now that we're here. And then we can upgrade our character to level 5. Which means that I can now wear this helmet. Which means that I can put it on my inventory. That's not my inventory. That's my inventory. And I can now equip this to there. Awesome. I don't really know why this is here. I can't equip it anyway. But yeah, we got some ammo and stuff. That's cool. Let's get up here so we can actually get some stuff sorted out. First of all, let's craft what we can. Make some more arrows. Just because I can. Nice. Now for the inventory thing. Drop everything in the current tab of your inventory into the trunk. Nah. Let's see, food and drinks, I'll take that with me, thank you very much. The ammo I don't need. As long as I got my arrows, I'm good. There's no need to take two machetes, as one can do it. And yeah, I'm pretty stocked up on a lot of shit though. Bracelets I don't need. Wooden boards I don't need. Lead figures I don't need. Coins I don't need. And I don't need the right shrouds. Box of nails. Pieces of lead. That's just a lot of stuff in here. Sheet of steel. Aluminium cans. Sheet of aluminium. Piece of tire. Lead pellets. Gunpowder, aluminium tubes, broken glass, copper stirrup, screws, nylon. Might as well put all of this stuff in here. Empty bottles I'm gonna need at some point probably to fill up with water again. I guess. Maybe. Oh yeah, this helps me out a lot. There we go. Much better. Alright. Now, I can make that, but I don't need that. So, go fuck yourself. Cool. Okay, what else can we make? Absolutely nothing. Cool. Nice one. Decorations, there's none. No traps. Defense. And we got nothing. Buildables. Wooden boards. Nice. Metal sheets. Cool. Alright. Let's see what else we got.
I'm down here.
If you wanna join me, okay. Let's do that. Let's go for the next mission. Now that we're kinda cleaned up, so we can get some more stuff going. Actually, let's see, what do we have of experience? We do have a bit more experience, so let's put on some more skills. With our weapons. Increase the damage inflicted with a crossbow. I don't have any yet, so I don't need that. Survival. Reduce the effects of extreme thirst. Improve the healing effect of everything you ingest. Sure! And let's see, stamina, cardio training, reduces energy consumption, special abilities, lets you use one of your handguns when you're knocked down. Cool, why the hell not? Right, let's see what you got for me at some point, but first of all, I noticed there's some missions down here too. And level required, level 5. Cool. And for the love of God, somebody answer the door. Won't hold much longer. They're here. Help me. They get in. Hold up in a cabin in a forest. Right. Nice. Okay, speak to the survivor in trouble. Secondary objective, kill 100 infected turkeys and find large raw eggs. Sure, why the hell not? Let's go kill them infected turkeys. Because I can. I mean, infected turkeys first. So let's do that. What's this up here? Saltpeter. Boom. Okay. That's a no-go. Holy shit. You guys, fuck off. Okie dokie then. I'm pretty sure that feathers should be able to be used for arrows, but apparently not. At least not yet. Okay. So far, so good. That was none infected turkeys, apparently. For some reason, I didn't kill him. That's kind of fucked up. Alright, I killed two now. I killed four. Cool. For some reason, those I just killed didn't count, apparently. These things can gang up on me pretty damn quickly, though. Did I just kill two of them in one hit? Well, damn. That's a long way up to 100, though. Nice. One little step at a time. One little turkey at a time. There they come. Come on down. Okay, dokie then. That's a big guy. And now he's gone. Okay, that's something new. What kind of a zombie was that? I do not know. If it even was something like that. I have no fucking clue. Alright, this is gonna take a while, though. But, as I've promised you guys, not any editing. Because we wanna do this legit, all the way through. And you guys are just gonna have to follow through if you guys wanna watch it. If you don't, that's cool, that's your problem. I mean, I'm gonna have to play this game anyway. Not have to, but I'm going to play this game anyway, so might as well record it all thing for you guys. Now that's 15 down, and I need more healing. I hear you coming. And I need you guys to fuck off. There we go, thank you. And here they come. Bring it on. I just got attacked by a whole horde of infected turkeys. Yep, you heard right. turkeys. That is pretty messed up, dude. I hear you coming. Okay. Forget the bow. I'm just gonna take out these guys by manual then. Because fuck that. Bring it on, bitches. It's a one hit kill anyway, so bring it on. Ow. Okay. Berries, might as well. Here you bitches, where are you? Not in here. Cool. Oh, there you are. Bring it on. Come on, I know you're there. Go fuck yourself then. Hello there. Oh, go fuck yourself. Okay, there's a long way to 100. But we might as well do it. Lay down and die. Okay, so far so good. Might as well take you down. And you, I don't want to deal with up close. Bring it on. Mass murder. Collect all the items, now that we're here anyway. That's a cult. What the hell is that thing? Could you please just... That's an infected pelican. That's pretty fucked up. But I like that it was actually finally a zombie game that isn't just human zombies. I mean, it's still the humanoid ones, but you also got animal zombies, which is awesome. And this place looks pretty fucked up. And let's you go boom. Just like that. Awesome. We got some more eggs up here. And I know that this is kind of a side objective and not the main objective, but might as well do it. I am not in any hurry whatsoever. There we go, bring it on. Come on, bring it on. There we go. And there we go. Nice and easy. Come on, just die, will ya? There we go, thank you. Could you stop doing that? There we go. I am gonna need those feathers eventually, I'm pretty sure about that. Alright then, bring it on. Come on. You want to. Could you just die, please? Come on. Come on, big guy. Come on. There we go. Let's heal up. Nice and easy. Come on, bring it on. Everybody line it up and knock him down. But you just died. Okay, that's 86, closing up with the hundreds. Probably not gonna find all them eggs, but whatever. I mean, we still get the primary objective done, and that is the important thing. Getting all them turkeys, you know. Come on. There we go. Nice. Cool. One little step at a time. Go down here and see what's down here. That's a few more infected. Alright, six more. Shouldn't be too hard. Still haven't found our main objective though. Just die. Oh hell no! Fuck no! Got acid-spitted pelicans, we got infected turkeys, we got big fat exploding zombies. This day just keeps getting better. Come on. Just die. I don't got all day for this shit. Alright, that part's done. Cool. Pretty sure I need to go up north to get to the main objective. And screw those eggs, man. If I find them, I'll pick them up, but I'm not gonna look for them, because... fuck no. Hello there. Bring it on. Could you please turn the direction I'm shooting at? There we go. Come on. You guys wanna hunt me down? Come on, I am not afraid of you guys. But I'm not gonna hunt you guys down. It was not this way, I was wrong. My bad. There's probably some pretty cool stuff in here. There's at least something in here. 8mm bullets, which I can't use for shite. Cool. Let's heal it up. Nice and easy. And let's go south. Because I guess we're going down here for the main objective. Bring it on! Come on! It's not that hard. Just hit him, damn it! Mass slaughter. Alright, I have no idea what I'm gonna use all these feathers for yet, but I'm pretty sure you can upgrade your arrows with them at some point. At least you could that the first game, so why shouldn't you be able to do it in this game? Bring it on. That's a big dude. That's a no-go. There we go. Nice and easy. Probably up here he is. That's a lot of dudes. Come on. Just bring him on. There we go. Let's get that acid spitting bitch out of here. That thing is scary as all balls. If I could just hit it one more time, like, damn, people. we go. Nice and easy. There we go, and I need to get out of here. Come on. This is a challenge, and I like it. There we go. Let's kill this son of a bitch. There we go. Nice. Ouch. Well, he's pretty fucking dead. Too late, they didn't even leave a chump. Eat or be eaten. They made up their mind real soon. I wonder if they stuffed him first. Better not think about it. Awesome. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna look for the axe. So yeah, that's it for this mission, which is cool. Awesome. Yeah, now we saw infected son of a bitches too. Which is cool. But yeah. Yeah. I don't give a damn. Alright, let's go sort our things out in our inventory, and I'm probably gonna cut this episode a bit short, because I have a lot of work to do today, and I basically don't have the time to record a whole hour of this episode, but we already had like 40 minutes or something, so it's a start. Alright, let's take this thing, and this thing, heal up a bit. And let's do this. Oh, hello there. I can upgrade you. Let's upgrade you. Alright. Large roar eggs, why not? Saltpeter. Feathers. 81 of those. Some raw turkey. A stick. Bracelet. Sheet of metal. Box of nails. Anything, basically, just go in there. Nice. Now, let's see. Yeah, those I don't need either. The rest of this I need. Cool. Let's see. Let's do a little bit of crafting if we can make anything. Probably can. We can make these. And we can make some arrows. And that was pretty much it. Cool. And can we do anything in here? We can make bullets, but I don't really need that. And I can't make a pistol because I need wood, and that's cool. But yeah, I mean, pretty decent progress, I guess. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna have to end this episode here, so I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, please leave a like and a comment below, and if you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing, because that really helps me out a lot, and as always, I will see you guys in the next video.